Hey, this is Kyle with Get Zone, and we're here at the Savage booth, and we're gonna talk about the AccuFit stock. And to give us a little bit of that, Stan's gonna tell us kind of what that's all about. So yeah, Stan, what you got?
This is brand new for this year. Basically, those that are familiar with the AccuStock are gonna be very familiar with this. But what we did was, is we changed it to where you could change your length of pull or your comb, comb height very easily.
Very nice.
You take the screws out of the butt pad, it comes off, the spacers come off. You can slide the inserts out. You get multiple inserts with the rifle.
Okay.
And so you can change your comb height if you have a big big objective. It's real easy to do. And then you can also change your length of pull. What this does is it allows you to adjust it between a moderate-sized woman to a, you know, full-grown man, full-sized man, and the same rifle. It also has the advantage for women shooters that when you shorten your length of pull on here, it moves the center of gravity back in the buttstock, so you have less felt weight out on the forestock.
Which is very nice.
It's very important, especially for women shooters.
You know, and the more people move to long-range shooting and long-range hunting in particular, and also, you know, diameter size on objectives keeps growing and tube size grows, and everything that does raises that height up. So being able to have an AccuStock that's got the ability now to adjust, that's huge.
Oh, yeah.
It makes it where you can customize your own rifle for your own
Purpose. And what you're going to see in the future very shortly is you're going to see a tapered forward comb for women, make it more applicable to women, and you're going to see a butt pad that tapers in at the bottom because of a woman's difference.
Because of the difference of the anatomy. Yeah. Interesting.
Very forward thinking. I got to spend some time with the engineer that designed this, actually.
Very nice. So there you go. The new AccuFit stock comes with all the adjustment panels you need to adjust your comb, length of pull. You can customize it for your individual needs and your individual optic that you put on top of it. So check that out.